Which ones did you like best? The rebel boys or the rebel girls? Or should it be an equality between them? Daria Cojocaru, elevă la școala Miron Costin în clasa 8-a. Ea, o cunosc de mult timp pe Daria, mi-a jucat în multe roluri. A fost Dorothy din Wizard of Oz. Și anul acesta mi-a zis că vrea să facă ceva different. First I said, no way, I mean, you can't get out of the schedule. But then I said, why not? Because I know Daria loves to talk. So Daria is all yours. She will have a kind of, she will communicate with you. Până acum copiii dumneavoastră au avut curajul cu toate emoțiile să se ridice, să vă citească, să vă povestească, să vă vorbească despre aceste personalități din istoria universală. Acum să vă pe dumneavoastră cum îi veți adresa niște întrebări Dariei, pentru că vă va forța la dialog, yes? Și în engleză. Dacă aveți în română, I can translate, yes? Good, so they are all yours.
What is the most important thing we should teach young girls today? Women are the power. Society labeled women as the weak sex. As the Miss Universe 2019 said, we should teach girls to never give up any opportunity they have. Take up space in society. We should teach them about leadership. Let them lead, let them love, let them love, let them lead. Only thing more powerful than a confident woman is an army of women. Feminism is equality. Give me some questions if you want to. Questions? Any questions?
I knew what you said, but is it any more important for like us to teach women that sometimes you have to like refuse an opportunity if it's not the right one? Sometimes like, you know, it's better when choosing, you know, to give up than to like pursue something that might want to be like good for you in the end. So isn't it all about balance instead of like, you know, power and strength, and it's about like knowing where to compromise?
Okay, I think that equality means that women should be same as men because we are powerful and strong and we can fight for our rights and fight for everything we want to do, because if we should live our life even though there are a lot of things that we're doing. Yes. And that's what I think that fighting for what we want to do is more important for us. I mean, we should fight, only fight, because that's what we must do.
Okay. What is this fighting you're talking about? I mean, is it like Gandhi fighting? I mean, a non-violent approach, or is it really going to boys and saying, okay, so I'm a girl, I have rights as much as you do. So how do you describe this fighting? Is it you take your weapons with you, or you go peacefully?
Okay, I describe this fight. I mean, it's not non-violence, because I want to be like, we want to be equal. All I want to do is to say that we should be same. Everybody needs to be same, because in this world it's really hard to get on. So I mean, I don't have nothing with boys. We are all the same, but it's not. I'm female, and he's a man. That's nothing different. I mean, that's what we are born. Yes, we have the same opportunities, but yeah,
but not the same.
Yes, because they rule the world. I mean, the men always wanted to rule, and they will always be top. But the feminism fights for equality. That's why females can be presidents, can be... Yes, they can be whatever they want to. Any questions? No? No questions? Okay.
So do you have a backup?
I used to have a backup. I want to talk about all, they are just really powerful. And the men and the women, if they are going to make a team, they will be powerful team in the world. But if the men fight with women or women fight with men, it's always going to be some catastrophe. It's not going to be always good, but we need to be balanced. We need all to be balanced because that's what should we do. I mean, why should we fight when? Why should we hold guns when we could hold hands? Yes, we can be a team.
Yes.
I pray for this.
Yes.
That's what I'm
saying.